Monarchs can get another first down inside the two. Bain to the right has Fortson, who jumps toward the goal line.
He's in there.
And he's in for a touchdown. Back-to-back catches for Jarmon Fortson, who opens his Jacksonville Sharks career with a touchdown on the first drive. And Jacksonville leads 6-0.